Good morning, teachers and my dear friends. Today I would like to remind you of the sacrifices made by our ancestors. The selfless sacrifices have not gone in vain. The world has come united in a common interest, as he launched the largest battle in history of mankind. It should have a new meaning for all of us today on August 15, 2020. And we will once again be fighting for our freedom, not from tyranny, oppression, persecution, but from extinction. And we will be fighting, and we are fighting for our own right to live, to exist. We should win. August 15, 2020 will no longer be known only as Independence Day, but also the day we'll be here to pledge to fight the battle once again against the pandemic. We will not go quietly into the night. We will not vanish without a fight. We will live on. We will survive through the pandemic. Today I raise my head and boldly wish you all a happy 74th Independence Day. Jai Hind!
Jai Hind! Thank you so much,
Surya.
It's wonderful. Yes, we are fighting a pandemic. That's true. And we're going to win it. It's also true. But everyone has to put in their hand for that. So wonderful. Thank you so much, Suryans. Thank you so much. Take your seat, sweetie.
That's all for today. Thank you, YouTube family. Don't forget to like and subscribe and hit the notification bell for more episodes. I'll see you in the next episode. Bye.